So, okay, the aim of this game is that you try to throw a die in the middle and get as many with the same value as possible. In this case, I wasn't lucky because the X always means that the die gets removed immediately and it cannot be taken again into the game. So, if I would not have had the X, but maybe 3 and a 6, then I have the decision to say I want to throw one more in or I stop my turn. But I would say I throw one more in. Mm-hmm. For example, now I had the 6. Now I can take those, both of them out on my hand, which is good for me because I can only win the game if I have all dice at the end of the game. Just one special case, if one player manages to empty the whole box and to empty all the dice, which would be the case now because I got 2 of the same value, it's empty now, then the next player would have to throw all of his dice in the middle. And then you would have to hope that he has many pairs. So in this case I would have 4 fours which I could take and 2 threes. So now I would have lost one die, which is fine, but sometimes you lose more, so it's a bit risky. Okay.
So,